Alrighty, unfortunate that I messed up MIPS. So we're starting over.
It's me, Mario.
Alrighty.
Hello. Okie dokie.
Dear Mario,
so,
please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you.
I was on great pace last time. I was 30 seconds ahead getting out of elevator clip. And then I got MIPS the first try. So that probably saved me about a minute or two. I was a minute or two ahead, probably. And first MIPS clip went pretty well. I think I got a second try, which probably put me a good 30 seconds to a minute ahead. And then I put MIPS through the star door. Killed my rock. Really sucks. But what you gonna do, right? So we're starting over. Can I get Skippy? I did it. Nice. Can I get Clippy with Skippy? No way. Even with that miss. 10 second gold. Easy. So that would mean, yeah, Skippy's about 10 seconds save then, because my previous best would have already had Clippy, so that time save would just be Skippy's effect. Nice. Oh, another gold. 8 seconds? Really? Well, 8 seconds ahead of PB. Not that far against best segment, but... That's unfortunate. Oh, I hate doing that. I guess I could just... That's a way smarter idea than just giving up. Usually when I clip over there, I reset. Like I jump back over and try to do the triple jump. I just realized there's elevators there. I forgot what the intended strat for this level was. Okay, so good full minute ahead. What am I on now? Tower. Alright. Looking for the triple jump. That was a garbage tower. But it could have been worse, so. So I guess it's preferable to go past that triple jump wall rather than to hit the wall beside it. Gold Bice. Nice. Six ahead of PB. I don't know how much that was gold by. Oof. I'm surprised I got past that. There's a lot of room for improvement on this next star. Okay, nice.
Here we go.
Ooh. Another gold. Let's get some more golds, dang. Oh, I actually landed the triple jump first try. Actually landed it. But super slow penguin grab means that doesn't matter at all because. Best case scenario, I just, yeah, that was bad, basically. Best case scenario, I break even here.
Here we go!
Yeah, okay. Half a second, that's not bad. I'm still over a minute and a half ahead. This slide will save about 6 seconds, I think.
Mamma mia.
Well, there went most, if not all, of my time save.
Thank you.
sure about this. This is bad. Oh, wow. I actually got that. I guess my PB must have been pretty bad at this stage.
Here we go!
Oh, never mind. I just realized that was time saved overall there. And that went down. About a minute. Not what I expected. That's a gold. Easy gold. This is really good pace. For me, at least. I mean, obviously, someone better at the game would be nearly done by now. But for me, this is remarkable. Speed. Can I do Talon correctly? Already my movement's jacked up. Just gotta... Okay, I'm good. I think. Okay, whew, that was close. I almost didn't hit him. Okay, that was garbage.
Here we go!
Pyramid has some time saved to be done, though, which I think I might be able to get here. Not if I do that. Not if I do that. Yeah, let's just die. Cool.
Mamma mia!
So this is garbage. That's alright though, because I have a lot of time that I can save in MIPS. You know what? I'm not even mad. I'll take it.
Here we go!
I can definitely make that up with MIPS. And in Dire Dire Docks. I was 3 minutes behind my best segment in that. Oh, I guess that is part of my MIPS, or I guess MIPS is part of my Dire Dire Docks split, though. This could be bad. Okay, never mind.
Here we go!
Gold.
Here we go!
I could have saved a tiny bit more time on that, actually. On that toad. You know what? I'm just going straight for the backup strat. It's not even a backup strat at this point, it's main strat. Easy. I meant to slide, but I never hit me. Alright, can I hit first cycle elevator? Oh, I did it. Nice.
Here we go.
Easy. Easy golds. 2 minutes ahead, and plenty of time to save in MIPS. Come on. Okay, I'm done with that. As long as I get him on the first attempt to grab him here. I missed. I did exactly what I needed to not do. Oh no. Are you a piece of garbage, little rabbit? Get back over there. Let me grab you. Gotcha. Definitely a lot of room for improvement. Ups in general for me. Now I just need to not screw this up. Okay, got that one. No, I wanna go. What? Okay. I did it. I didn't mess it up. Oh, this is such good pace. This is so good. Oh, man. All right. Jumping out of the water is probably slow. You know what else is slow? Being bad at swimming. That's alright though. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Okay, I did it.
Here we go!
Oh, that's 5 minutes. Oh, yes. As long as these last two Bowser fights are decent and my long jumps are good, my backwards long jumps are good. This will be sub 30. Okay. You dirtbag. I always forget that that's what's a thing. Still over 4 minutes ahead, which means I can even lose 2 minutes over my last run, messing stuff up, and still get a sub 20, or sub 30, I mean. I was just about to give up. I was just about to start over. In my last run, I actually did that though. Not there, it was a little farther up, so I actually still ahead of my last run, I believe. Slightly. Okay, don't jump on that. Right. Do that. 5 minutes ahead. I've got four minutes. I've got 4 minutes to beat Bowser. Good, can I do this? Oh, there's two, I think. Okay, maybe not. Come on, walk this way. I did it. I almost just died. That would have been so bad. Oh no. Okay. I did it. I just did it.
That's a 27-24.
One day, I just cut my time in half. Sub 30. Easy. Okay. Oh, man. I actually can't believe I just did that. Like, I knew I had a lot of time that I could still save without changing anything, just not dying and stuff. But, holy cow, I just... that was... probably half of those splits were gold.
And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario.
Probably half of
them. We have to do something special for you.
Here we go!
Listen, everybody.
It's still almost twice as slow as, like, top level speedrunners, but heck, 27-24. What does that turn into on the boards? Like, for EU? Whereas right now I'm sitting at like 737. And even just completely ignoring the leaderboards. I mean, it's insane. I dropped 5 minutes off of my previous time. Dropped half an hour off of my best time from yesterday. In general, pretty happy with this. Definitely not done yet, though. Better movement for one can save me probably at least a minute, just on top of everything else. Sub 25 I could probably get fairly soon, in a few days, if I just improve my movement a little bit. Get more consistent at, like, the triple jump. if I figure out how to do that obnoxious triple jump. And then also get consistent at the triple jump up on for the Thwomp in the tower. Get better at MIPS. Even with missing MIPS, I still saved 4.5 minutes. But most of that was just saved because I actually got up onto the sub. It didn't take me 3 minutes to figure that out this time. Yeah, I am pretty happy with this. Star 2724.
Thank you so much for playing my game.